actually Christmas Day. I'm driving home for Christmas, and now I've got that dreadful Chris Rea song in my head. Such is life. I'm in my old station wagon today. 150 miles. Varnish, exterior grade, yacht varnish, of course. various reasons, I'm considering that job a failure, which is very disappointing. Even at the best of times, I don't like to have this car out in the rain or damp because, well, of obvious reasons. It doesn't do the ash frame any good. But when I varnished it in summer, you know, a few months ago, I had hoped it wouldn't need any further attention for a few years. Unfortunately, it started to lift despite careful preparation. So, water's getting in under it, and it's been a great disappointment. I wanted really to be using the Bedford van. That's what I wanted, I intended to. Because in the absence of any winter beater, as I mentioned in my last vlog, nothing suitable had come up. So I splashed out on the van instead, which is well protected underneath. But there's a good reason why I'm not using that. A video, maybe the next one or two videos will be a sort of post-sale appraisal of the van, where I get down to brass tacks with it. But in the absence, that's a futile exercise. Shocking. Wheels have been invented, each to their own. But yeah, in the absence of alternative transport, I've pressed the Moggy Miner into service, and I did build it, I did restore it, and do all the work on it to have it ready for use at any time, all seasons, ready to be called on at a moment's notice to fulfil any transport needs. So it's doing that. I mean, mechanically now it's fine. I don't think I got video wise any further than the engine job when I was stripping the C's one from the scrapper down. Well, I have had an update from that, you know, just waiting to be published, so I'll get on with that. But to cut a long story short, the seized engine, I was against the clock for May 2023, Euless Spring Auto Jumble. I was determined to take this because it was something to do with the Dorset branch of the Owners Club, 75th anniversary of the miner, Morris Miner or something. Yeah, it would have been 1948 to 2023, so I always intended that to be the crowning glory for this car, to get it down to Bewley, which would have been the longest it's driven for many, many a year. And I did, but that meant doing that gold seal, which, as you can see in here, has been a roaring success. I'm well pleased with that. Well pleased. But that's another story anyway, so that little engine saga has been to be continued. Well, it's going along. I couldn't have asked for better, really, with that. I ran it in. Standard bore, 30 undersize on the crank pins and main journals, standard thrust. Had the crank grounds. Standard cylinder heads, just for the time being at least. And I honed the bores, and I used some chromium, chrome plated, well, the Hepalite, I think, Ridge Dodgers, you know, the type you get for slightly worn engines, where there's a bit of a ridge at the top of the cylinder bores. need to take that slight wear into account, and I've not had to put any oil in this engine, even at these speeds. I've not had to top it up in between oil changes. So that's great, and we're well happy with that. It's just this flaming wood varnish that's letting down, so I'll be turning to a different. I used the varnish because I had half a tin left, right? And I used it years ago before, as I say, with good success. But now the car's being called upon to sometimes stand outdoors and step in for other vehicles. There's some sort of wood oil, exterior oil you can get, which has got to be better than varnish. Because it's oil based and it soaks into the wood, so I'm expecting that to be infinitely better than varnish. Otherwise, there's not a lot to report. Standard Vanguard, plenty of material you've seen on that, and plenty to come still. Just parked up again, unfortunately outside, but at least it's not being exposed to any de-icing road salt, which is the main thing. I'm going to do that clock as well, that Smith's 8-day clock. Time being, and next one, Bedford van, post sale examination.